Hi guys, and welcome to ErebosGamingHD. This is Beyond Two Souls, and this episode is called The Mission. So it looks like they've moved again already. So we'll look at this flashback, see if this tells us out. So they had no choice but to leave. What was that?
ليس من حق القوى الأجنبية أن تقرر بشأن مستقبلنا. ولكن ذلك من حق شعب بلادنا.
Okay, so there's a warlord who stands up in front of people asking them to follow him by the looks of it.
He must have left a clue. Something that tells me where they've gone.
Alright, okay, clue. That would be helpful. Anything else in here? Oh, what's this? A map. That'll be handy.
I know where they are.
They're in that tower. That's if they've not already moved by the time we get there. So, straightforward. I don't know if I can squeeze past those guys. I'm guessing I have to go up there then, if that's where she looked. Hopefully we can just jump down at this end. Can I hear some noises? There we go.
Easy.
So that's who I could hear.
Wounded. I just want to help you. I want to come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay?
Poor little boy.
He's lost a lot of blood. He's gonna die if I don't help him.
It's very painful. So, let's get Aiden to heal him.
Hastat yeher mashi min jadid. Rujli, lam a'ud ahis bil alam.
No idea what he's saying.
Lam a'ud ahis bil alam. Sahira, anti sahira. Kayfa yumkinaki fa'l zalik?
Sorry, I don't understand a word you're saying.
Salim. Salim.
Salim.
Your name is Salim.
Salim.
Jody. I'm... Jody.
Jody?
Yeah, Jody.
Jody.
Oh, shit. Looks like we have some new friends.
قد تكون مسلحة.
Oh crap. Oh, so now I have a gun. Why has she been using that? Great, let's have a look. Set this guy out first.
Get closer.
Okay. Let's go for that one there. Move it up. Maybe if we take the guy out. There we go. Okay, we should be able to do it now. See if we're close enough.
Come on, we gotta get out of here before more show up.
Missed one. Oh, and he's got a knife. Search for a brick in his face. It's gone light all of a sudden.
It's
okay. It's okay. I'm alright. We make a damn good team, don't we, Salim?
Damn good team? You were hidden.
The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. Over there. That's where I need to go.
Oh, so it looks like he knows the way.
What have I got to lose?
Okay, you lead the way. There's a gaunt roof there. Let's have a look, see if Aiden can do anything here. So we need to maybe take him out. Oh god, okay. There's loads there. Right.
choice. We're going straight through.
Okay.
Stay close, okay?
Let's do this.
Quick! Help me!
Chill, chill, chill. There we go. Phew! Made it. Those guys not seeing us. What's that kid shouting at? Is there someone up here? Oh god, guy on roof. Oh, RPG. Alright, the tower is just there.
Get rid of him.
Alright, so, let's get this guy. Let's get his knife. Oh, okay, looks like we've got to take this guy in the truck out as well. Oof, nasty. So, hopefully we're just going to drive straight through him, by the looks of it. Well, she's not hiding very well.
Take it slow, Aiden. We'll try to get by without being noticed.
Hide.
Shit, Aiden! What the fuck are you doing? The whole town will be on us now!
Well, I couldn't really speak now, could I?
Celine, stay down and don't move!
Oh, not another get out. Uh-oh.